Hello. Gonna do another practice. Not much talking, cause now I just feel that way. Just watching TV, and I'm not sure it's the best thing to be doing before practice. I don't know, just the, you know, whatever you do changes what's in your head, and I don't know. Issue with my plucking than the fingering. Anyways. Still recording, yes. Thank you. F7, my only F that I have on my chart. I don't think I'm ready to add things to the chart yet. I really do want to. I think the chart is, well, you've heard most of it so far, but basically there's so many different things that I need to like really concretely learn them, like really deeply learn them, so they become intuitive or whatever you want to call it. So. And here's the two hard ones. Okay, I hit the sixth string there, but that was a fairly good B7. I really press for this. That was basically, I would say that would be at least a 55 out of 100% quality B major, and I wasn't able to do it the last video. And as I said the last video, as I do more practices per day, I do better per practice. Anyways, those were the two B's and the F and basically everything on the chart. And like I said, I want to have them nailed into my head, or I would say more like glued into my head, like with concrete or something. As I said before, some people probably spend like half an hour or more just doing that over and over again as part of their practice, but that is not something I think people would like to listen to, and it's also not something I would like to do for myself. But I am doing it every day, so I am still kind of doing it. And you can't see my fingers on the fretboard, which is unfortunate. But right now I'm playing it like a chord. And what I was doing before was going 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. If that makes sense, I don't know. Talk to me online if you don't understand. So one finger on one fret, then that finger goes away, then the next finger, I'm purposefully not flipping you off, and then that finger, so that's how I was doing it at first, and then it was like three fingers pressed down. If anyone cares, if anyone's watching, and then I like to do this. Just something to variation, I don't know. I'm teaching myself how to teach myself as I teach myself. Makes sense. 10 minutes, we're gonna have to do some repetition.
Mm-hmm.
just messed that up. And I think this is, I don't know, probably millions of other people have done it by now, but I think it's fairly impressive that, aside from Melissa, who's basically the only living human being who has seen me play guitar in person, basically I've taught myself all this through the internet. Like, there's specific people I owe thanks to, but I don't know, I think it's impressive that I've gotten this far just doing that. To me, at least. I'm just patting myself on the back.
You are very good. I pat you on the back.
Thank you. This goes all the way up here, and well, at least that's what I know you can't see my fretboard, but just listen to the sounds. Maybe that is less important when we're this high up. Okay. Okay, maybe that is better. Basically the limit. It basically has further up the neck I go, the worse I get. Because it's purely a repetition. I used to hate any kind of repetition, a lot. I would seriously hate it, but lost my audience. I got my first walkout. changing the page. I'm so tempted to make a joke about a band that I don't like. And since I don't like the band, I don't want to make the joke. Heavy, like, almost bass sound is coming from. What are we doing here? Okay, that's there, that's there. I don't know why I'm suddenly losing it. Okay, apparently the camera didn't like me saying that. Camera kind of like broke my spirit when it turned off after I was confessing my soul to it, so I'm gonna do B major and maybe B7 and then call it a day, because I think we had a pretty good time. So just try to do B major. Doing B major does that to my fingers. I hope you can see that. And I'm developing pretty hard calluses, but like now that they're there, I'm worried about them not being there and falling off and everything. So I'm worried like I have to practice for the sake of my hands. Like I physically need to continue practicing. So, B7. And that's a stupid, half-hearted B7. So, I just wanted to show you this thing that I figured out. And then I knew, like yesterday or the day before, I knew where to go from there, but I forget. I can like... Thank you. I got in a moment a few days ago where I almost created like something that was like a song.
Cool. You're good.
Anyways, yeah, I suck.
No, you don't suck.
Yes, I do.